I was really young the first time, and I thought that he'd be awake, and they'd cut him open, right? And then my mom told me that Donald would be asleep, and that they'd wake him, and finished. And I just thought, that is magic.